Hi, Tom here with Audio Imperia, and today we're going to be taking a look at Nucleus, the orchestral core. Nucleus is perfect for any composer who is just starting out and is looking for their first comprehensive orchestral sample library. Its total size is around 20 gigabytes once installed, which makes it ideal for composing on the go and with smaller home studio setups. Nucleus is powered by Audio Imperia's unified contact engine, Pyramid. For more information regarding the new Pyramid engine, please check out the user manual. Let's start out by taking a look at the strings ensembles. Now let's look at the instrument sections in the strings. Moving on to brass. Here we have the low brass patch, which is a small selection of samples from our full Talos Epic Brass Ensembles sample library. Let's take a look at the woodwinds next. Thank you. Now let's take a look at the soloists. Now let's take a look at the percussion. This is what the choir sounds like.
Thank you.
Let's quickly take a look at some of the performance patches included in Nucleus. Performance patches can be controlled by velocity dynamics or CC dynamics, which would be controlled with something like the mod wheel on your keyboard. And these are extremely useful when you want to be sketching and writing out ideas really quickly without having to key switch all the time. So these are really good if you want to have a mixture of short and long note articulations. Last but not least, Nucleus has some inspiring sound design patches created from the raw recordings of Nucleus. Okay, and that's it for this video. We hope you found it useful and that it's given you an idea of what to expect in Nucleus, the orchestral core. If you have any questions, please leave them down below, and be sure to check out the other videos related to Nucleus, such as our dedicated sample start video. And once again, Nucleus uses our unified contact engine Pyramid, so check out the resources on the Pyramid engine, such as the manual. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.